welcome to Judges of Elections class for this upcoming primary presidential election. You will see some differences in the presentation.
I'm here in training for the primary, which is April 23rd, so almost 2 months away or so. I've been doing this now 3 years. I take it twice a year. I take every class twice a year as the judge, so I can see the election or the machine. I can see what the poll workers get, and then there's judge training now too. Our job is to be able to help everyone who comes in that door vote. Doesn't matter who they are, what party they're part of, any of that. Our job is just to make sure that they can vote.